move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. We can now use DRS, DRS now available. your teammate behind is 2.4 seconds. Yellow flag. Okay, be aware there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Gap ahead is 2.0 seconds. Nice move, good job. is good. You're catching the car ahead. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Damage to the rear wing. You've got damage to your rear wing. car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Got damage to the rear wing, expect some slight impact on performance. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy, come on. Our gap behind is 5.2 seconds. You made it look so easy. Our gap to the car in front is 3.1 seconds. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, be careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip anytime now. ready to use DRS for the overtake. The gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 33.5. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. We'll be right back. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are just one lap old, and the time last lap was a 2 minutes 03.2. Safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. A new strategy available on the MFD. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Got that, confirmed. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Caution, caution. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. And gap to the car in front is 25.3 seconds. We'll be right back. Everyone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Ahead is 10.3 seconds.